Everyone, I hope you're having a brilliant day. It's Esther here, artist who lives on the Gold Coast, Australia, and I'm here to do this current project, which is a landscape with simple designs that everyone can do. So, yesterday we did this area here, and I thought that was going to be the top of the work. But I've decided to make that the bottom. Yes, I've decided to make that the bottom. This will be the top, and I think it may well change. We'll see how it turns out. But I want to have wider here and thinner at the top, just to ground it. I'm just trying it, so we'll see how it works. As I say, it may change. So now we're going to do a pattern at the top. Because my work was getting a little bit complicated, my daughter suggested I do something that everybody can do instead of these complicated drawings. So that's what I've decided to concentrate on for this project. So it'll just purely patterns, there's no complicated drawings involved. Grab a piece of paper and a pen, and we'll just do it. So, because this is going to be the sky, I think, I just need to change a few of the designs of the drawing here. So maybe it down like that. And then here, I'm just going to take the pen and start. That's the best thing that you can do. So I'm going to try a pattern. I haven't done this pattern before. But I'm going to try a pattern that looks like, I'll switch on this light too. See how that works. Looks as if doesn't look as if the light's good at all. Does it? Let's continue. Sorry about the light. Okay, so I'm going to do a pattern that I think may look a bit like clouds, and we'll see how it turns out. So I'll scroll in. Let's see if I can get this any further here. Just a moment. That's a bit better. Trying to get this whole area here. I'll just do that. In fact, I'll move it this way. I don't want to get the edge here. I haven't done this pattern before. I'll just see how it looks. I'm just making up this pattern as I go. So this is going to be the sky area of the painting. I'll continue to do those patterns here. So you can do whatever you like. Don't be restricted as to what you can do. You can do, oopsie daisy, that was my camera that went funny, not to worry. As I was saying, you can do exactly what you want to do. Make up a new pattern. How does that look? How does that look? Doesn't look bad, does it? And then you take your thicker pen. What pens do I have here? Yes. And there's two ways you can do this. You can either make that these the foreground black and the rest white, or the background black and the foreground white. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do the background dark. I'll turn it around this way or that way, whatever way, so that you can see. And I'm going to fill in the background. I might have to put it up here. No? Because I want to scroll in quite far so that you can see what I'm doing. That restricts me a little bit there. I'll just do this. Decided to draw along with me. This really is fun to do. And whatever pattern you decide to do, it always turns out fabulous. So it's very rewarding and it's very relaxing too. You're not thinking about anything but this. That's why I started in the first place, because things just became a little overwhelming for me in my life. Whoops. There goes my camera again. Mind you, can stay at that angle. Yeah, that's okay. And so I decided that I needed to do something relaxing. And this was my choice. And I do find it very relaxing to do. If you've been watching me for a while, you'll see that it's very tempting to rush. But try not to rush. Take this time for yourself. And don't worry about anything else. With this particular pattern that I've done here, I was just trying to do something that could represent clouds in the sky. And it looks quite nice. With this patterning style of art, you do a pattern and you just repeat the pattern over and over again. And of course, there's nothing stopping you from doing this in color as well. You just have to buy yourself colored felt tip pens. Don't have to be anything special. If you want something extra special, you can buy Posca pens, and they work beautifully. Expensive, but their colors are vibrant and gorgeous. Still on camera? Yes, I am. Thank you. In this project, I'm going to try and do different patterns to what I've done before. And some of them will be the same because it gives me a lot of joy doing them. But I'll have a few different patterns to do, to show you. And it'll all be easy, nothing complicated. And the picture's going to look fabulous in the end, I promise you. Beautiful day, sun is shining. There was a little bit of rain overnight. The strange thing is, we've been warned about torrential storms in the area. Well, more Sydney, which is south, but that it would reach this area. Well, nothing's happened yet. It was an 80% chance of rain according to my weather forecast. I beg your pardon, but nothing's happening as yet. The schools are closed today for the holidays. Well, they're closed for 2 weeks because of the Easter holidays, school holidays. And so my volunteer job at the school is on hold at the moment. I love interacting with the children. It's very fun. Not always. Sometimes they're quite disruptive, but seeing my grandson's the same age as the class that I teach, which is year five, he's the same age, so it gives me far more understanding of what's going on. Doesn't that look nice? At least I tried that. Thank you to my new subscribers and a few new subscribers. Thank you very much. I'm glad you're enjoying this. It's a lot of fun. It's nice and relaxing. So if you know anyone that could do with a hobby that's nice and relaxing and easy, anybody can do it, then pass the information on to them so that they can do it as well. And my videos will all be in real time so that anybody can join in and copy what I'm doing at the same time. Yeah, that's turned out nicely. You scroll out. Now the camera's on a weird angle. Let me try and fix it. Look it back a bit. Yep. That's how that has turned out. Looks quite nice. Do you know what can be done? I don't know whether I should do it or not. You can do the same pattern here, but reverse the, what's the word? Not polarity. You know, fill in the clouds instead of the background. But now, I think I might try and do this one here. I'm just trying to decide what pattern to do there. Oh, I've got an idea for that area. So that's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to get a different pen. Let's see what size. What do we have here? 5. This is the pens I'm using. They're fabulous. Fabulous pens. I'm going to do is this. Try not to rush this. Put my pen in a different position. See if that works better. Yes. I find that a little bit more comfortable. What's wrong with the paper there? And then I'll find a different point of interest. Not point of interest, that's the wrong thing to say. Let's just say we're good here. Try not to rush when you're doing this, because it's very easy for you to do a line that's thick like that, and that's not what you want. And start again somewhere else. How about make sure your surface is clear, otherwise you're gonna make little bumps. Let's see what we're going to do now. Sometimes my hand begins to shake and just stop for a second, relax, and then continue. And you just continue on your merry way, doing all of these. Don't rush. Hands, damn it. Stop for a minute. Thank you. Yes, that one looks quite nice, doesn't it? I haven't done that particular pattern before, so I'm pleased the way it's turned out. Wow. And you know what? I think I'm going to do those ones again. Well, anyway, before I do that, it's 49 minutes. I'll stop now and I'll start again in a minute. Thank you for joining me. Bye for now.